food, we're going to do a little sing-along. Is everyone ready to do a sing-along? Oh, listen up here, you fucks. I didn't drive 3 fucking hours from Fresno in 102 fucking degrees for that lame response. I want to know, are you ready to do a sing-along? Everyone, clap your hands and stamp your feet. Come on, clap, 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 clap. Let's all go to the bar. Let's all go to the bar. Come on, let's all go to the bar.
Tonight's about getting high and getting drunk. Just a minute.
this story will touch. Quiet night. Quiet night, children. Hey! Sit the fuck down! Sit down! Jimmy, do I have to call your mother again? This is two times this week. You have been disruptive in class, and I'm really fucking sick of it. Does anyone have a phone? Anyone have a phone? I can borrow. Sit the fuck down, Jimmy. Thank you. Sit down, you're making me nervous! I'm talking to you, sit down! Thank you. Well, gather around. Well, the big bad wolf, well, he huffed. All that he could. And lo and behold, that little piggy's house, anyone? It stood. Very good. Does anyone here know why the big bad wolf could blow down the piggy's house? Raise your hand with your big boy voice. Cindy, for the washer and dryer set, please tell us, why couldn't the big bad wolf blow down the piggy's house?
Because he took Viagra.
Let's see. Survey said, you're fucking wrong. Anyone know the fucking correct answer? Cindy Lou, we're coming over to you. Can you help me out there, TK? A little technical difficulty. Here we go. Come on, rock and roll. There we go. Alright. Here we go. My best Lori Perovich. Will you please both stand up? Jonathan. The results are in! You are not the father! No one knows. And that's my point, ladies and gentlemen. You know why the big bad wolf could blow down the old piggy's house? Do you know why? Because it was made out of medical marijuana! And that big bad wolf, he got so fucking high that he completely forgot what he was doing. What the fuck's going on here? I don't know. What song are we playing? I don't know how I smoke some weed on fucking high. Oh, I remember. But today is not about smoking medical marijuana, ladies and gentlemen. Today is about a reunion with an old friend. Will you please welcome to the stage for the first time in over 20 years, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the big bad wolf! You, come on up, you! Yeah, you! Yeah, come on, I know it's you! Get up here! No, not you, you stone motherfucker! You, get up here with a butcher baby shirt on. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my good old friend, the Big Bad Wolf! You know, I came to this bar 20 years ago, and I fucked a waitress here. Yeah.
moment for me. Son, son, listen to me. Forgive your father. Listen to these words. A child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there was planes to catch, bills to pay. He learned to mosh while I was away. And then before he knew it, he said, Dad, I want to be like you. Dad, you know I'm going to be like you. Come on, everyone. Cats in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. We'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time. Get up! Get up! to put your hands up in the air. If you like smoking medical marijuana, put your hands in the air. Here I come. I'm coming out here and I'm gonna hurt myself. Hold this for a minute.
Put your fucking hands up in the air, come on! If you
have the goonies. If you have the goonies, put your hands in the air.
Rock and roll, 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 rock and roll
up. All right, children. Gather around me on the floor. Come on. Everyone get down. Come on. Gather around me. Get down. Get down. Are you playing or not? Sit the fuck down. Thank you. I'm gonna do a line, and then you're gonna do a line with me, okay? So let's give it a try. Bear went over the mountain! Stop the fucking band, stop. Stop. That sucked my grandmother's fucking cock. You gotta be louder than the loud guy in his underwear. Let's try it again. Bear went over the mountain. Are you guys smoking fucking meth? Is that what's going on? Are you sucking dick for hamburgers? Repeat after me. Give it all you got. Bear went over the mountain. That's more like it. We're gonna do that four times. On the fifth time, we're all jumping up in the air, throwing our fists, screaming, hey, 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 in the biggest mosh pit right here. Counting you in. One, two, three, four, go! You got it, ready? Not yet. Here we go. Are you guys playing? Or are you fucking hunting ducks? Get the fuck down. You, 1990, the plaid fucking shirt, sit down, Kurt Cobain has been dead for 20 years. Here we go. Give it all you got. Bear went over the mountain. See what he could see. The other side of the mountain.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
knees around the cowboy. I don't be no be no be no be. I'm a cow, and I'm gonna come to Santa Maria, and I'm gonna go to the Walmart over in Grover Beach, and I'm gonna take a gigantic shit right in the entrance of Walmart, and you don't care. Do you know why you don't care? I said, do you know why? Because he's a secret cop. Down on your knees. Down on your knees. And obey the cow.
Everyone, give it up for the cow god! Give it up for the cow god!
Thank you for attending the shittiest show on earth. All right. We played earlier today in Fresno at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. It was 100 degrees. So what I have for merchandise is very limited. If anyone would like what I have, well, not free. Gas isn't free. What I got is 4 green Jell-O autographed tour posters. Now they're either, show which ones. There's one. There's one. Here's number 2, the UFO abduction of the cow god. Here's number 3. All the characters in a super fight, comic book style. And finally, the 3 Little Pigs Rambo poster. Now the posters are either $10 each, or all 4 autographed for $20. And I got about 8 of them. If anybody would like one, right here, going once. Up there you go. We got one soul. There we go.
Alright, this is Dan Petrie at Dan Petrie's Showcase on YouTube. Those green Jell-O with the big hit, 3 Little Pigs.
4 for 20.
You're doing a great job.
There you go.
Hope you enjoy Peace America in the World.
This will help buy us medical.